আসসালামু আলাইকুম, কেমন আছেন সবাই? আলহামদুলিল্লাহ, আপনাদের দোয়ায় আমরা সবাই ভালো আছি। এই তো সকাল সকাল ইহান আর আমি একটু বেরি প্লে করছি। এটা পড়ার পরে ইহান আমি ফ্রেশ হয়ে আমরা একটু আরবি পড়ব। আরবি পড়ার পর দেখি বিধাপুদের ওদিকে যাব, দেখি আজকে সারাদিন কি করা যায়। তো দেখতে থাকুন, ভালো লাগলে লাইক শেয়ার অ্যান্ড সাবস্ক্রাইব করতে ভুলবেন না। থ্যাংক ইউ।
জাজু জি, হাহু হি, খু খি, দাদু দি, দাদু দি, ওহু ই, জাজু জি, সাসু সি, শাশু সি, সসু সি, দদু দি, ততু তি, ততু তি, আউ ই, গাগু গি, ফাফু ফি, অখু খি, খেফু খি, ওয়েউ ই, মেমু নি, নেনু নি, হাহু ওয়াউ ই, হাহু হি, হাহু
নো, ইটস আ আ
আ আ
আ উ ই
আ উ ই যা ইউ ই
গুড জব। এন্ড নাও টেল মি দ্য অ্যালফাবেট।
আমি বাতা তা ঝিম হ কা দাও দাও ও তাই সিন সিন সো তো 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 আই গাই ফা উফ কেফ ওয়াম মি নুন হা
নো ওয়াও
যা আ
মাশাআল্লাহ
আলহামদুলিল্লাহ।
বিদ্যাপুর সাথে পার্কে দেখা হয়ে গেছে অ্যান্ড ইহান ইজ অ্যাক্টিং লাইক হি নেভার সিন হার বিফোর, সো আই ফিল লাইক সিঙ্গিং এ বন্ধন তো প্যার কা বন্ধন হ্যাঁ। ফাইনালি তাহান ইহান দে ডিসাইডেড টু দেয়ার গোনা মেক আ ক্যান্ডি সুশি, সো দেখি কি করে, চলুন।
হ্যালো,
হাই
হাই
হাই ইউটিউব, টুডে উই গোনা মেক হপিন কুকিং Toshoni sushi, which is candy sushi. It is made in Japan, as you can see. So we're gonna be making this. These are the instructions that we're gonna be following. So me and Ihan are gonna make it. Right,
Ihan? Yeah.
Okay, let's start. We have to find the right way to open it. It says open here. So we're gonna open it here. Well, there's another packaging in mine, so. That's cool, okay. Take the following instructions and open it on the side. Like that. Look at that. That's cute.
Looks like there's a tray.
Yeah, it's another packaging.
Oh, nice, I like it.
You have to keep this to follow the instructions. So, it says to cut this.
With a scissor.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get one real quick. Scissors, and now we're gonna cut it open, like where the line is. So I don't wanna mess this up, because if you mess it up, you only get one chance. So, delicate stuff. Okay. So, there's a lot of things in here. So the tray is the main important part of the making of this Toshoni sushi. I think it's so cute to say it. Toshoni sushi. This is the rice powder. It's gonna make the sweet sticky rice. This is the tuna powder, tuna candy powder, and the omelet powder. This is the little spatula scooper thing.
Oh, that's so cute.
I know, it's really cute. It's all mini, and this is the soya sauce candy.
And what's the orange one and the green one?
This is the salmon roll candy powder, and this is the salmon candy powder. So these are all candies, just saying, no real fish in here.
And
this is the seaweed that we're gonna be wrapping.
And that's the bottom.
That we're gonna be wrapping the sushi in. And this is the dropper that we're gonna be dropping the salmon eggs to make the.
All right,
they're
started.
Gonna look like this. Cool, like Orbeez that we can actually eat.
BTF with our mango chutney. Actually, it was really good. You guys should try. I will ask her for the recipe.
So this is a cute little tray that we're gonna make our sushi in. So let's follow the instructions. I'm gonna take these parts off, okay? put them in here. All right, let's see. So it says here, the first step is to make the rice. Fill the oval depression one with water, then add powder from the blue packet. So we have to add water. So until the rice, stir until the thick, light cooked rice. So this is number one. We have to add water.
About how much?
It says this amount of water.
Bithia put us lobon da shukno bore. OMG, it was heaven. It was so delicious.
And it says to put the water in this number one here. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. This is a no bake, so it's just candy. This is the rice powder, which I'm gonna be opening. I'm trying to be as aesthetic as possible. Right, Ihan?
What powder?
I'm gonna actually let Ihan put the rice powder in, because he didn't do anything. All right, Ihan. I'm gonna pour it in. Yes. Pour a little by little. Go, pour it in.
The rice.
And number one. Good job. Okay. It smells like cotton candy. I want you to splash it. So it says to stir until it's thick like rice. I think we need more water. So we can add a little bit more water. Ihan, could you stir this while I get a little bit more water? Like this. So.
Okay, let me make it. Okay, she was gonna make the water.
The rice is done. This looks really nice. The texture is really cool. It almost feels like a little bit like mashed potato-y cotton candy texture. It's like gummy. It's like
what's
gummy.
Next?
All right. So it says the next tip is to make the tuna. Add water to the line on the side in the wavy section, which is this is the wavy section, right?
Tahai and Ihan, they're just mixing the candies in the this little boxes. So when they're done, they will make the rolls, the sushi rolls.
Whoa. Okay. Is it watermelon or a strawberry?
Yeah, one of those two. Alright.
Can I smell it too?
Let him smell it.
Smell it.
Smell the spatula.
It smells very nice.
And she's eating it.
The strawberry.
Strawberry, I told you.
It tastes good, actually.
Ihan, you wanna lick the spatula? I don't think he wants it.
I was adding the omelet powder. Be careful, baby.
So basically, following the same instruction, like
yeah,
adding water and
exactly.
Then mixing it.
So we did the rice. These.
I put the rice.
Oh, he tried it. It's lemon flavor. Look at his face. He didn't like it.
It's lemon.
It's on your nose.
It's not lemon. It's
on the other side.
It's pineapple.
You like it?
So, oh wow, look at this.
Look at the salmon eggs, guys. It looks so,
so
cool.
Cute.
And they like pop in your mouth. Me and Ian tried one. This one is orange flavor for sure.
Already. Are you guys gonna make the roll now?
Yeah. So it says here. So there's only a little bit. So this is just licorice, the seaweed part. There's not that much. So we're gonna make the.
I'm getting to
sabona. We're gonna take some rice. To make it into a rice. I didn't wash my hands before this, guys. Don't worry. Let's make this one. Okay, we can put it back together. It ripped. It's something. Okay.
Oh my god!
It's something. Okay.
That's delicious. What
are
you making,
guys? Oh, she ate it.
Okay. Don't worry about that.
My baba can make it too.
The licorice is passion fruit flavor.
Yucky.
It's sour. I like it.
It looks nice.
Look at that. These are like, these eggs are so good, guys. Like, they look actually like salmon eggs. Like,
These two are look, oh wow, nice.
I'm professional.
But how about the brown one?
Oh, the soy sauce. We didn't make it.
How about the brown one?
Let's make it. Let's make it.
We're gonna just put it on top of it.
Yeah. So many eggs. This egg, come here to try one.
The brown one.
Say thank you and bye. ইহান পানি খেতে যাওয়ার শরীরে পুরো পানি ড্রপ করে পড়ে গেছে এখন ও ভিজা কাপড়ে থাকতে যাচ্ছে না সো দ্যাট ওয়াজ ফানি দ্য ওয়ে হি ইজ টেকিং অফ হিজ ক্লোথস
উই ডোন্ট হ্যাভ এ বেটার ওয়ান ফর দ্যাট লুক এট ইট হোয়াট আর ইউ ডুইং ইট আর
সো সো এখন আমি চলে আসছি কিচেনে রান্না করছি রাতের ডিনার রাতের ডিনার আমরা খাবো চিকেন টিকা আগেই ম্যারিনেশন করে রেখেছিলাম লাইক অ্যাবাউট টু টু থ্রি আওয়ার্স এগো অ্যান্ড এখন জাস্ট ফ্রাই করে ডিনার করবো আলহামদুলিল্লাহ সো দ্যাটস ইট ফর টুডে ইট ওয়াজ এ রিয়েলি গুড ডে ওয়েল স্পেন্ড নাথিং উই ডিডন্ট ডু দ্যাট মাচ বাট আলহামদুলিল্লাহ ইট ওয়াজ এ গুড ডে সো এভাবে সাথে থাকবেন প্লিজ ইফ ইউ লাইক মাই ভিডিও প্লিজ লাইক শেয়ার অ্যান্ড সাবস্ক্রাইব টু মাই চ্যানেল Thank you so much and Allah Hafiz.